Kyle Larson just did what the 07 Patriots couldn't. When you piece together one of the most impressive seasons in the history of your sport, there's only one way to finish it off. I had VIP access to the championship, so let me show you how history went down in Phoenix. We warmed up by watching a concert on the track, then took a golf cart to our section. We had a few photos taken, then sat down for the start of the race. Our view was money, but we wanted more action, so we strolled through the garages where we saw Bubba's crew working on his smash car. Just like the 07 Super Bowl, this race came down to execution. I was there to watch Kyle's team gain 3 spots on this pit stop, right after Truex caught a lucky break. Kyle did what the greats do and held on to become a champion, despite Truex breathing down his neck on the final lap.